My patience wears thin.
You smell something.
You got a track, boy.
Let me do my stuff.
Thank you.
sit tight.
Oh, torment!
Everyone lost everything. Eventually.
Hurry up.
The sacred wind, fire, and joined together with the master sacrament of the piston.
Again, hit it.
Done yet?
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talon! You'd do well bringing that to chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
If I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens. Don't stray.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place. coming?
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! Magnum Opus! Here I am!
We got a powder cook thanks to you.
South Dimrim's convoy.
Deep mark, tunnel
sequence.
Where can we find salt? Oh, police! Turn out!
Right.
Hurry up.
Come on, she's fixed for tricks.
Fix your car.
Quick.
Hurry! Smoke attracts passengers! I can build it.
How does this help me?
Dreaming.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like Gutgash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief.
Pick a target! Just practice. No need to get itchy, trigger finger.
Crazy making a mess. I guess I'm hurt my nugget.
It's a beauty sight. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be. Take the fuel tank. It's naked.